Hey guys, today we'll be discussing about deep discounting. How does Flipkart, Amazon and Snapdeal manage to sell below the market price? So let's get into it. It's going to be an interesting video, I promise. So all these e-commerce platforms like Amazon, Flipkart have cutting edge analytics capabilities. So what they do is they use analytics, they compare the market price, they compare the prices in all the other online stores and then give the retailer a suggested selling price. Now, this is where discounting comes. Now, the seller is not obliged to sell at the suggested selling price, but if he wants, he can sell it at a discounted rate. Usually the suggested selling price is the discounted rate. So when you sell at the suggested selling price, you get compensated for the loss that you incur in case you give a discount, right? So all these sellers are being compensated by the online retailers. So there's no good reason to deny discounts. There's no good reason for the actual retailer to say, I don't want to give discounts. Because even if you give discounts, anyway, the online retailer is going to pay you back. So at the end of every month or every quarter, the retailer will send a debit note to the online retailer, which will be titled usually like discounted funding bill. So that contains a cumulative discount that the online retailer, that the normal retailer gave. So that contains the cumulative discount that the normal retailer gave. And then based on that, the deals are settled. They might use regular NEFT or RTGs or just a check and just settle them down. So that's the reason why most sellers give discounts on online platforms. And I don't know how sustainable this business model is, but in the long run, private equity investors are going to put pressure on e-commerce sites, telling them come up with a model that's profitable. And that's where maybe the problem's going to arrive. So by that time, they have to get some sort of additional revenue stream, like they might get some great logistical services and, you know, increase their profitability, or, you know, just stop giving discounts and look for more sustainable models. So that's pretty much it from my side. I hope you like this video. If you want more videos like this, then do hit the subscribe button and the bell icon. I'll see you in the next one.